everyone. This is Irene from Irene's Home Decor and Crafts. I'm recording this Wednesday evening. I'm going to be showing you how to knit a baby hat. And I got into making baby hats for my son, who works at a hospital, and he donates them whenever I get a bag full of them and gives them to the preemies, newborns, little babies. I make them in different sizes. And they seem to enjoy it, and I enjoy it too, because knitting and crocheting are my passion and they're so relaxing. Tonight's video is going to be knitting. And you will need two needles, your preference on your the weight of your yarn and how thick you want to make the hat. Using tonight a size 7 and an 8. And my thread is just regular baby thread. I will show you how to cast on, do two knits, two purls for the ribs for 1 inch, and then I will show you how to do the rest of the beanie, how to sew it together and put a pom-pom on it, or you could even do ears, but that's another project. I'll show you that later. So I hope you enjoy this video. It shouldn't be too long. I just felt like sharing it with you because I'm sitting here doing it. I said, you know, I should do a video that I think somebody would enjoy it. So until next time, God bless and take care. Okay. First thing we want to do is we want to cast on for a small baby hat about 58 stitches. So what the way I do it is I measure out like a yard and a yard, and I put two fingers together like this, stick my needle in like this, and pull through, and I have two stitches there. And you see that? There's two stitches. So that's two. So go between. Now you got three. And four. This is knitting, not crocheting. So that's 5, 6. So I don't get it tangled up. I don't cut it too short, but short enough that I don't get it tangled with the other one. And then get your other needle, and you're going to do a knit two, purl two for your ribbing. I'll just show you a couple of them. So usually I just pull it over, but the first one's kind of tricky, so I'll just knit this one. So that's knit one and knit two. You pull the tension a little bit from the bottom, then you're going to put this over for your purl. Purl one and purl two. And you throw it back over again, and you're going to knit two. Knit one and knit two. And you're going to do this for about an inch. And then I will get back to you and show you what we do next. Okay, so now we have 1 inch ribbing. That's two knits, two purls, and that's what it looks like. So this needle I'm going to change from a 6 to a 7, so I'm going to go bigger. and I'm just going to knit. So now we're both on size 7 and we are going to purl all the way across. The first one you just slip off and then you're just going to purl all the way through. And we get to 9 inches, I'll be back.
So this is the finished product. It was a little late last night, so I didn't put what I did, but I just kept decreasing every 2 knits, and then I sewed it together. And you can either put a pom-pom on it or leave it the way it is. But that's your baby hat. Hope you like this video.